Mothwing shot one more resentful look at her brother before she began to speak. Brambleclaw couldn't understand why she was so reluctant. He noticed Leafpool sitting as if she was carved.